Well, just a little update for February 2023. Not a lot been happening on the layout this week, certainly. I pulled in the bridge there, let you see the bridge. It's been installed now. Over to the flats over here. I still want to do the road with the tail grout and sand. Two mines, I might do it on top of the existing structure, or I might do it in plastic card. Any thoughts yourself, folks, please be free to let me know. And now, over to the back scene.
I'm not a great fan of these printed back scenes with the fields and things like that, so what I'm thinking about is an industrial look with these flat card back scene sorted in here. I haven't got a great deal of room between the coping stones and the actual wall of the house. So if you've got any other ideas, let me know what you think as well, folks.
Well, that's the back scene, folks. Any thoughts, as I say, is there, let me know. Still toying with the idea, in fact. Did say it's a short video, and it is a short video there. That's for the rest of February there. Coming towards the end of the month, we've got a little show in Glasgow called Motherwell Scotland. I'm not displaying myself there, but the West of Scotland Mayor Group, they've got a stand there as well, and I will be floating about on the Friday. So if you do bump into me, you're more than welcome to come up and say hello to me. Other than that, the 5th of March, the end of the meeting, we usually meet at the end of the month for the East of Scotland Mayor Group, but we've moved this date back to the 5th of March, that's Sunday the 5th of March, up West Calder Community Centre. Starts up at 10:30, so if you've got any questions there, if you want to come along to see me about, you're more than welcome to come along there, folks. You don't have to be a member, certainly not. So, as I say there, folks, thanks for watching there, thanks for all the subs, we'll catch you again.